Θανάσης Αθανασίου. He grew up in a world of rebetika in the 1920s. He played bouzouki in the old hashish dens, the cafes of Paris. He made friends with the mangos, the underworld characters who were the life and soul of rebetika. Characters such as Marcos, Marinos the Mustache, and Crazy Nick.
Πώς τα πέρασες?
Μια χαρά.
Πάρ' το μπουζουκάκι σου, αφέντη. Και έλα, έλα εδώ να εξηγηθεί.
Θανάσης passes on his stories to his students, and they copy him phrase by phrase.
Πού παίζουμε, στο Πειραιώτικο?
Πειραιώτικο.
Πάμε. Λάθος, αυτό πρέπει να το ξανακάνουμε.
Α, ναι.
Πάμε.
Thanasis lived for 25 years in America, unaffected by the political and social changes back home. And when he went back, he rejected the nightclubs of Athens to live on his island, which he, by the way, calls my paradise. He and his close friends have kept his style almost exactly as it was in the 20s, because for them, rebetika is a way of life. You know, it begs you to dance. It's usually danced by a man alone. He begins slowly, almost in a trance. He turns as if waiting for a spirit to move him. And when the spirit arrives, the man and the music are one. And that is rebetika. The words of this song speaks of two pickpockets who have been caught in the act. And they plead with the policeman. Please, please don't beat us up. We are only doing our job. So we steal, so what? We steal because we love to live. And what's wrong with that?